To set up a new death counter, but I don't know where I need to put it. New death counter. Do-do-do. New. Main. Oops. Boom. Cool advantages. There we go. Aw, oh, come on. This should be... Oh, right. I gotta change this too. I was like, why isn't it working? Okay. Cool. Alright, we got that. Death counter there. The death counter might move for this game. I don't know yet. We will see. Kind of just want to make the character. That's about it. You know, listen to the opening, create the character. Pretty much all we're going to do today, y'all. Pretty much all. Good morning.
Hey, can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Think back. Search your memory for an image of yourself.
Remember appearance first or remember name? Wow. Code name? Eat a knife. Okay. We all male. Yes. Basic appearance, advanced settings. So these are just pre-done shits. Interesting stuff. Ah. Physique. You know I'm tall as fuck. So you got the normal dude, you got the wide shoulder dude, and you got the smallest fuck dude. Oh, we're going wide shoulder. You're going to be big as fuck. There we go. I'm sad. I'm already sad. We can't do weird colors. You can just be pale as fuck. Okay. Let's be pale as fuck then. Ooh. Let's go with the royal blue. Yeah, buddy. And let's go with the royal blue here. Mm-hmm. X and Y are inverted. That's gotta change. Oof, I hate that. Where's my long hair? I need super fucking long hair. That looks gay. Ooh. I might go with that. That's way too long. I like it, but it's way too long. It's actually pretty representative of what mine looks like normally. That's about as long as mine is now. I need to take a picture of my hair. Do 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 do. Girl styles, cool. On dudes, don't even know why they do this. Anyway, I think this one or this one. I'm thinking this one. Yeah, let's do that one. Not as much customization as I was gonna go for, but you know, let's go for that. Nice, too happy with that one. There we go. The eyes. Guess that stupid fucking expression. Hey Tara, what's up, dude? We're doing a sneak peek. How does this look? You can barely see that shit. You can barely fucking see that shit. All of this doesn't really matter. You can barely see it. Unless it's like a close-up shit. If I had to pick one though, I would pick this. So let's go with that. Then light blue. Nah. Like that. Yeah. Iris color. Let's go with a like a sky blue. And then let's go with another sky blue. He looks ridiculous, dude. What the fuck is this? Fucking heart design and star designs on the fucking eye. What? Whatever. That's all the intensity. You can't even see this eye, but it's all good. And I want to make this eye a dark red. Yeah, that should be fine. Cool. Big ass eyes. Have his eyes roll back to the back of his head. I don't even know what this is doing. But yeah, that's the first sliders that we've seen. Besides, like, basic ones. Eyebrows. They all look the same. Just different heights. They all look the same, but different heights. What the hell? Different heights and angles. Just the same exact eyebrow over and over again. What the fuck? Wow. Same exact shit. And there's so many of them. Okay, they are getting a little bit different. Okay, I saw some bushy brows. We're gonna go with the bushy brows. Where are those bushy brows? Look at that. Those sexy brows. Hell yeah. Let's make this shit like a bright red. Where's bread? Boom. Oh, yeah. Makeup. You don't need no damn makeup. Scars. Maybe over one eye, like that. Sure. Face paint. I don't really think I'll use any, but we'll go through them. Is that a kiss? You know what? You know what? He gets all the ladies. But I want that shit on the other side. Can you change position? Oh, and there's more shit. Okay. That actually looks pretty cool. What the fuck? It's like a full mosaic tattoo right on his face. That's weird. That'd be weird. I kinda like this. It's a spitter. But I also liked this one. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, look at that shit. Let's go with... Go with the blue glow. Okay, that's transparency. Editing mode. Oh, and I can move it. Okay. I'm gonna put it right on his nose, because that's ridiculous. that's just more tattoos that you can do. Okay, accessories. So many accessories. So many accessories. Holy moly. Wow. So many accessories. Ooh, you can have devil horns? Don't mind if I do. And then we're going to have the headphones there. Yep, yep. Oh, we can change colors? Hell yeah. Fashion souls? Exactly. I'm going to color these sort of like the ones that I got. I'm just looking at patterns. That looks ridiculous. My headphones are blue. That looks pretty good. That's closer to what I have. Yeah, there we go. Nice dark blue. There we go. Okay, and the trimming is like a neon color, so I'm gonna. Oh, they don't have the glows. They don't have the glows. Oh man, I was hoping you can do the glows here. All right, let's do a nice sky blue then. Any other accessories I want? Maybe a fedora. Is there a fedora? Oh no. Oh no. That's so ridiculous. I'm doing it. You're doing all the accessories, boys. Doing all the accessories. The big old nighttime cat. Hell yeah. Two sets of antlers? Well, why didn't you say so? We're just gonna have two sets of antlers. So ridiculous. And we can change the colors of them. Let's change this one to be like red, like a deep red. And this one to be a deep red. Let's change this print over to that. Nice. And then let's make it like a pastel blue. Actually, we like this color. And then let's make this like a deep. Yeah. Pizza time! What up, Chief? And then we're gonna make this one be hot pink. And we're also gonna make this one hot pink just to make it look even. But yeah, Chief. That pizza time thing, a little disappointed. It was anticlimactic. Do I want a big old beard? Do I want a big old beard? You know what? I haven't even looked at the rest of this shit. Oh my goodness. You knew I wouldn't be affected? I mean, it's kind of hard to be affected by something like that. It's just four dudes jacking each other off and then coming on a pizza. I've seen worse than that. Way worse than that. Ooh. Ooh. I want wings now. Let's take this shit off. I don't even care. Hair extensions? The fuck? Oh, hey, next Souls-like game? Yep, this is the next Souls-like. Pretty much just doing character creation right now. I actually kind of like this. On the arm? Maybe on the arm. What? Cannot hang too much on this one. I have not played it yet. No worries, dude. Been hearing good things about this one? Yeah. Same. Alright. Defining everything about what I'm doing here, and we're making ourselves a glamorous girl because there's too many good options here. The question is, do I want big boobs or do I want small boobs? I like skinny girls though. Yeah, character creation ain't gonna spoil shit. I like that. Definitely a shorty. I want to give her like a nice tan, but I'm not really seeing a tan color. They're all like weird. Fuck you colors. You know what? She's gonna be like neon type fucking blue because I'm not seeing a good color. There's no like tan. You have like white tan or you have black as fuck tan. There's nothing in between. There's literally nothing in between. Wow. Because you would think this would be the color, like, right in here. The gold browns. But there's, like, no in-between colors. They have a really bad palette set. Alright, for hair, she's gonna have that long-ass to-the-ground hair that I saw earlier. Yeah. Look at that. That long ass hair. I am still going to go with blue. Blue is my favorite color. Boom. And get a little bit lighter on the highlights. Here we go. Here we go. Shine like a diamond. I'm gonna turn on some music. Because I think I'm gonna take this a little while, and this little background music is kind of meh. There we go. Oh, we got different poses, boys. Let's check these out. She's like, nah, don't look at me. Don't look at me. Why do they do like a half turn every time I change pose though, for real? Okay, that one's over the shoulder and shit. Got it. That's the regular pose. That's the, hey boy, come get me. You know what I'm saying? That's just like, I don't want it. I already like her eyes. That eye color is really good. Get right up on the face. Let's see what we got here. I can give him fangs, I definitely want to give him fangs. I don't like that face at all. I think this face right here is going to tell me which one I want. Just a surprise face. If it ain't cute, it ain't right. That's the good one. Right there. Angry face, normal face. That little slight smile. Yeah. That's it right there. Big ol' irises, like so. Got that little bit of a cleavage going on. Hell yeah, that underboob, you know what I'm saying? We're not doing cat eyes, so that's not gonna do anything. We're still gonna have that rollback. Y'all know why. Still don't think this does anything. Alright, now, since we going like this, I still like this pattern. Like, I still really love that pattern. But we're gonna have the dark blue black drops. And left eye is going to be a nice blue with a little bit of purple, like that. You know what? I'm not even going to have a highlight. Let's just turn that off. Boom. And this other eye, I think it's like so. Make this like, yeah. So they're inverted. Okay. Eyebrows. Go through them. Okay, I already saw one I like. I like this one. A little pencil-y, but no, that's it. Those are good. Gotta match the top here. Boom. Makeup. I'm just seeing if any of it looks okay. I kind of like that. Mm. I like that better.
Hey, Dragon, how's it going?
Going pretty good, Moon. How you doing today? It's probably a little bit too much, honestly. Yeah, it's way too much. Just no, yeah, there's just no makeup. Unless we want to put colors on it. Let's put colors on it and see what it looks like then. Not doing too bad. Think about getting pizza for lunch. So you one of them girls too that likes it. Got it. I'm not liking his makeup options. I'm really not. Like, all of that with no makeup just looks better to me. Probably not gonna give any scars. I take that back. There's gonna be stars. So many options. If I was making a dude, I'd want this one. If I was making a dude, I would want that. But this is for a chick. Think about leaving off makeup. Yeah, no face paint. Accessories, though. Where is this even going? Okay, that's on our arm. Weird. Weird accessory point. Weird accessory point. Helps if I, you know, go back to the beginning. First and foremost, kind of like the key. Going with the key. Do I want extensions on her? Like, if I made that blue, would it look good? Like, that basically blends in with the other hair. If I made that blue, It might actually look pretty damn good. But it's too much hair. Some of these I'm not even going to be able to see. I think because she has long hair, it's just good enough. It's just a whole bunch of weird extensions. Ugh. Drill bits. Have a drill bit, y'all. Nah, it's just, what the fuck? You got a plant on your head now. The fuck? Just having a plant straight on top of your head. All right. we're going with this coffin on the arm. Let's see, what else? This is for the hands and shins. Do I like any of these gloves? First of all, let's zoom in on this glove. Here we go. That doesn't look like a glove. Just completely not a glove. Got anklets and shit too. I'm not sold on any of that. This is just weird. Here we go. Here we go. We found the fucking choker. You know we're gonna have a choker. Meh. That's it right there. Don't even have to go any farther. That's it right there. We're gonna have a choker. I'm really liking the blue hair though. Oh yeah. That hair. Ladies, if you can grow your hair this long, just do it. Just do it. You'll have every fucking guy drooling over your ass, regardless if they say they like short hair or not. You want buttons on the boob? Not really feeling it, but, you know, you can have buttons on the boob. Oh, it's a halo. Okay. It's on the back. That's some dirty looking wings right there. Yeah. I mean, it does, but it doesn't. So, there's not a lot of customizations for, like, the baseline physique, but there's a lot of accessories. Whole lot of accessories. Oh. Oh, that covers over my choker. I don't know if I like that. First of all, this, and then there we go. Okay. So it just overlaps. That bell actually looks pretty good. But nah, we're good. If I go with the other style choker, that would be good. Maybe. Little tiny devil horns. For the unicorn? I actually like that. I actually do like that. I might come back to that. Ooh, a skull for the choker? How does this look? Not sold. Why? Just why? Can't even see it. Not going to do it. What about jewelry? Where is this even on your body? Oh, is that on your hip? That's on your hip. Can't see it. Don't care. Can't see it. Don't care. This is all on your hip. No. Can't see it. Don't care. No. A ribbon? Layer on the hip. Go out and then turn. Yeah, that's a. It's on the elbow. Okay. I mean, gotta have the cattail. Even if you can't see it, gotta have the cattail. But this ribbon, I was liking this ribbon. I like it a different color though. Let's go with a nice. Nice blood red. I want a blood red. Yeah, there we go. You damn right of a cat girl fan. Can't even see it right now, but I want it to be a white tail. Was there anything else that we can do? Maybe some glasses? Some glasses. Let's look at that. Get that teacher good look going, or do we want that summer vibe? The hair fucks up with the glasses, damn it. I kind of like that. I'm going with the teacher glasses though. Cause you know reasons. Make them shits glow. Get that. Hell yeah. Maybe change this over to like a hot pink or blue. A little bit more. Let's go with the cyan. Alright. Now for clothing. This is where we're going to get dangerous. That looks like garbage. This one looks okay. That underboob though. That underboob, though. Hey, that tail actually looks pretty good. Those black square glasses made it look like Bayonetta? Nah. I mean, why not? That underboob, though. That looks pretty good. Different colors, maybe, but that looks pretty good. A little bit short, but, you know, pretty classy there. You know it's anime when you have just a towel for, you know, dressing. I'm kind of either going for that one or this one. Yep, I like this one best. I like this one best. Let's go with... Cyan top. With a... blood red skirt. You know, you gotta match the bow. What does this even do? Oh, this is the hem. Get that, like that. What's this one? This is the belt. The belt, let's make that a blood red. Where's red? Boom. Looking good. What's this? This is the stockings. Okay. Let's match the stockings with the top. What's this? Boots. Moonblige! Thank you for that host. I'm kind of liking the black. Kind of liking the black. Maybe a darker black? There we go. Advanced editing. What is this? Do I want those? Not really. Don't want this? Not really. Gloves? Nah. Actually, that can stay there. I don't like that. This is the belt. Gotta have a belt. Definitely keeping the garden and stalk and stuff. Alright. But do I want this? We'll keep that. We'll keep that. Purifier mask? The fuck? We gone full steampunk now. Full freaking steampunk. I don't like the full face mask. Kind of like this one. Or this one. I'm going with this one. And it's just a flat, this is what you check in, that's it. This is the mask frame? What? Let's go minimalist with this one. Alright. Oh, gloves. We're gonna look at gloves. I think gloves are in here? Yeah. Now that we've gotten rid of the other stuff, this should be, accessories should be like the last thing that you check out. kind of like those. And then it's just a bracelet. Nah. I kind of like these. Y'all like it on both hands? Yeah. Let's do both hands. Are we going to do knee pads? Or elbow pads? Nah, those look ridiculous.
Those look ridiculous.
What about knee pads? Because you know a girl needs some knee pads in their lives, you know? Yeah. Nah, we ain't doing knee pads. Gotta make you... Is there metallics? Any metallics? Yes. Okay. So metallic glow like that. Mm-hmm. And then for the secondary color, let's make it like that. And for the third color, let's make it a bright pink. That came out better than I thought it would, because it almost looks blood red. Nice. Alright. What else we got in here? Could put the devil wings on her. Could put the devil wings on her. Or the devil horns. What about the wings? Wings look good on her? I think this might look good on her. Yeah? Yeah. Just be like, what up? I'm a devil. Gotta go head out for now, but you're still on in a bit. I'll be back. Alright, Moon. I'll see you later.
Could you show me the way? That doesn't seem realistic. We're just getting started, right?
I'll pay you back somehow.
I couldn't be happier. Okay, that way.
How about a break?
Phew. Way to go. We win this one. No!
See you again. You can't kill me. That was fun. I'll pray that things go well.
Huh? I need to pay you back. Let's get to work. Great. This isn't happening, please. Can you forgive me?
So far, two.
That was my mistake. This is a disaster.
I don't think so. Good to have you. Let's have a bit of fun. What do we do from here?
What?
Way too deep.
I pray for you. I'll lead the way. I'm here to help out. Lend me your strength. I'm pleased.
Over two or there. Seven.
Oh, it's you again. Are you pulling my leg?
What up, Mara?
See you later. Follow me.
Remember who you're dealing with. Works for me, if I must.
We're all right. You must practice.
You have my gratitude.
Wait. I'm pleased.
I'm bored.
Come on.
Right. Don't worry.
Hey, Mara. Who does this sound like?
Good to have you along. Thank you. Wanna have a drink? I think it's time to... Well, that could have been more interesting.
You don't see Covain? What? What do you mean you don't see?
I owe you. I'll escort you.
What do you mean you don't see Covain?
Hold on. Well, could you guide me? Backing down already? Can we do this again? So think about that again.
Nicely done.
You're rather dainty, aren't
you? We're all right.
I'm sorry. We'll try as many times
as I'm in the character creation, girl.
Let's meet again.
I can't see a path.
Works for me.
I think it's time to quit.
Come with me. Keep that up.
That's motherfucking Magilu, and you know how I love her voice actress. I'm saving this right here. But yeah, that's my character. Chat is all over your screen. What? Chat's just on the side, and it's just covering options. You ain't missing nothing. Yeah, I'm liking that. Can I change the colors of this thing, though? Yes. I want to change this bobble to, like, a cyan. Boom. And I want to change this to a silver. Nah, it's not going to do like I want. About to... Yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. And then change this over to... Maybe a... Blood red. Yeah, buddy. Mara getting saucy today.
But I want to see.
It's just options of, you know what? You little freaking. I'm gonna choke you one of these days, Maro. Where's my... boom. Are you happy, Maro? Are you happy? Yes, I'm gonna choke your ass. And you're not even going to enjoy it. Now, the other question is, do I want to change this color? That's probably the same color. Are there like... Here we go. Maybe the yellow... I want it more coppery. There we go. Like that? Yeah. Oh, and I got the cattail right there. Just so you know. Alright. I think we're good. I think we are good. That doesn't even look like a tail. More like a very long butt plug. Well, what if it is a butt plug? Boom. Confirm.
Yeah, that's what you look like. Now. We can finally meet.
An hour in, we finally got our character created.
We finally meet. Are you clear-headed? You will now be reborn as an immortal creature. There are things you will need to know in your new life. So listen well. Each revenant has a different power coursing through their veins, called a blood code. The best way to learn about it is to try it for yourself.
This is not the outfit that I wanted. What the hell is she wearing over top the outfit? Open the field menu? Okay. Check your blood code? What? Blood cells? Okay, but Blood Code Fighter. Okay.
Temporarily enhances your attack power.
Try it out.
Adrenaline. Sure. Give it a Okay, hold that. And that, or one of those to use gift. Got it. I would just rather do that, to be honest. That's like a big attack. This is a regular attack. That's a block. What the hell is that? That might be the parry option. What time are we doing this thing today? I have no idea.
Yes, that will do. Be warned.
I already did that.
The effects of a gift will not work unless it is prepared in advance. I forgot something. This blood comes from revenants who have forgotten themselves and turned into monsters. Lost.
I'm assuming in 3 hours, Mara.
By striking them with your weapon. Remember that. Those are the basics of a fighter's gifts. Use and learn each of them well.
You won't be available that late?
Well, not true. I'll take that back.
Ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code. But you are different. The blood code you once held was broken and has vanished. That has left you with infinite possibilities. You have the unique talent to change your blood code. Come, look deep within yourself.
Ranger code owner unknown. Code excels in providing support and defense buffs with gifts. You acquired a new blood code. Okay. Why would I want this? You no longer meet set requirements, effectively utilize something, something, something. And I can't go back?
That blood code is known. Oh dear. That weapon seems... Rangers are nimble. And
Alright, I'm just gonna try doing more CB, I guess, until then. CB? Code Veronica. Okay.
Yes, that's much better, isn't it? Oh, firing your bayonet requires Ikor as well. That and gifts means Ikor always seems scared. That is where the blood veil you have equipped comes in.
Okay.
This blood veil will let you quickly drain Ikor from the lost. In addition, this can increase the amount of Ikor you can hold. If you have a chance to drain Ikor from a foe, use it.
Okay. Ooh, okay. Hold the drain, RB, and that's that one. Oh, it's right button.
Sums up the Ranger blood code and training.
Okay.
Let's try one more blood code. Now, turn your gaze inward.
Aster. Code unknown. Specialized in powerful attack gifts that can be used from a distance. Okay. Probably only watch you play this until you get up to where I've gotten. I know you'll love it. I may not. I may hate it. You never know. Longer meet the requirements.
Casters possess powers like magic from a fairy tale. With it, you can use gifts to fire projectiles of blood.
Okay. Acquire inherent gifts for a caster, Blazing Roar, Dark Impulse. Okay, I already have Bloodshot. Guess that's the only one we can do. Cool. Do not have enough haze.
Hard, was it? Now since you've learned it, why not try it out?
Then boom.
It's a powerful gift that punishes foes.
Okay.
However, its cost and icon is high. So be careful that you use it at the right time. In addition, its power will change according to the blood veil you equip. Blood veils have different affinities with gifts. It can be complicated, but keep it in mind.
Okay. Cool.
Excellent work. It's all quite sudden, but you picked it up, right? The disappearance of your blood code has left you with unique, limitless capabilities. Not only can you change blood codes, but you can acquire new ones as well. The strength of others can become your own, a talent that you alone possess. Since you are the only one who can do this, your blood is the only teacher you have.
So far, I'm glad that they took the time to explain all that. But at the same time, it's a lot going on. And apparently you can just change your class at any fucking time, which is an interesting concept. Especially for a Souls-like.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Is white hair?
Hello. How are you feeling?
She's not a girl in white. She's a girl in... Oh, she does have like... Ooh, boobage.
Boobies!
Exactly. They didn't give me an option to change that overcoat. I'm mad about that, because I would totally change that.
It's okay. I don't remember either.
Are her boobs swaying in the wind?
Over there.
That's fucking ridiculous.
Might have just not have seen the overcoat option. Yeah, her boobs are totally just swaying in the wind. That's what happens when you irritating titties with a bra. Yes. I can barely walk.
We can go slowly.
I would rather not go this slow, though.
Just a bit farther.
Okay. Can we go a little bit faster?
A spring will slake our thirst.
Just a little bit faster, please. I would rather have her outfit, and there was no options, anything like that.
There is a spring that will cure that thirst, one that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way.
Walking right on over. The hell?
It's all right. It's all right.
Sorry. Is she gonna bite me? She fucking bit me. So are we, like, all vampires or some shit now? Or is she a vampire and she just trying to control me? I don't know. I don't know.
So, it is you.
That boob bob, though.
Here. This is for you.
My sinuses are so acting up this morning. The fuck?
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. Ha ha! We really hit the jackpot. Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet! We're about to go hunt for blood beads. Hurry up and get ready.
You're awake then? Whoa. Keep it down.
Hey, I can move the camera now. Let me go grab this. You acquired a mask. It's hard to eat.
Wandering, they say, the folks up there.
The view never improves, does it? We came back home after the war against the Queen and found this mist. Getting close to it causes enough pain to drive you mad, so no one has ever crossed it. There's nowhere to go home to, even outside of this prison.
Okay, you can't just jump off. Good to know.
Wandering, they say, the folk. But because of their levy, we have to risk our necks to collect blood beads. Just you wait. One day, I'm gonna make it.
Cool.
Are you going to kill me too? Anything for a kick, right? Just don't crush my heart. Stop already. My body may still be alive, but my soul died long ago. No one could stay sane after dying again and again and again. Don't take my memories. My family. I have nothing left.
There's no way we're gonna find blood beads. The missile's all dried up, and the miasma keeps getting thicker. Telling us to look for blood beads here is just crazy.
Ah.
Looks like the folks upstairs want you. Well, they can wait, can't they? More importantly, that mask suits you. Without those things, we revenants will join the ranks of the lost in a flash. So be careful.
Can I wake her up?
Let her sleep. She wore herself out watching them.
But I want to wake her ass up. Anyway. Cutscene number two? I think we're in cutscene number two.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
What up, Dragon? Always been curious about anime souls.
You know what these are.
I should have named it that. What up, Allie?
Blood beads, right?
So
yes,
far,
very good.
It actually has a story, which is different from Dark Souls.
Tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
What?
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
A story in a Souls game?
Whoa,
I know, right?
You wait here with us.
And I'm actually kind of invested in the story.
You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
And of course you had to have a big booby Mendo. You can't have any anime with that big booby Mendo.
You
gotta have them BBBs.
Move it!
Ouch. Hey, you okay?
It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. I guess. Hammer and Queenslayer's Claw?
We're gonna find a Bloodbeat Bonanza.
Okay.
Sure, I can wait.
I mean, you're gonna have to wait, bro, because I don't know what I'm doing. I'm trying to look at options. Do I want to be a caster, a ranger, or a fighter? Thinking I want to be a fighter for now. That's my stats. That's my inventory. Multiplayer. Okay. Medals, change icon. Change title. I don't even know. Rewards list? What the fuck? Wow, there's so much here. Resting at missile. When you rest at a missile, your HP regeneration. So this is your bonfire. Requires 8 strength. Triple Annihilator. Acre costs 5. Okay. It costs 4. Oh, okay. Down there at the bottom, that's the cost. Got it. Okay. We're good. Can I change my weapon? Not what I wanted to do. There we go. We got a big old hammer.
I've never seen one before.
Lost shard.
Dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. So I thought, sometimes it takes years for the transformation to stop. So we can just leave them.
You say I can just leave them, but I want to kill them all. Lost shard. Okay. Are these bottomless pits? These are bottomless pits. Okay. Still got breakables. I don't like. They should have kept LBR. They should have kept this as attack and strong attack. It's the only thing that I'm like messed up on right now. What we got here?
Is there something good in there?
A heavy axe? Okay. Oh, okay. Don't mind if I do. Do not mind if I do. Oh, there's a freaking mini map. Dude, you got rocked. And he pops up on the map if he sees something. Dude, I love this dude. Hey, make all the babies with me. Make all babies with me. Mr. Oliver, I need you. Retrieving Haze. Why is it giving me that notification now?
There's a lot of boxes. You think they're all empty?
We're about to find out, huh? Oh, crap.
What's that?
Ichor. Ichor concentrate. Whoop! You can fall off that. Focus state. Focus gate fills the hit, dodge, and attacks. Okay. Cool. He blocked it. Oof. Stop it! Stop it! Nice. You mastered adrenaline. I mastered stuff, y'all. I'm a master. Even though I need a heal. Is that it? There we go. I learned how to heal. Cool. Lost bayonet. Okay. Oh. Seems like Seems like something that is gonna be like breakable walls.
We've been through here.
Just a regular old door. Cool. Alright.
Yeah, I'm fine, really. That wasn't very convincing, was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them.
How Yellow book.
That girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her quick. You have to use whatever Aisha you can needles. To survive.
Whew. Shield Bros. Lost Broadsword? It has better dex, but it's not as good as physical. Let's wait, though. My weight's fine for now. This thing just hits so hard. Now I think I'm gonna be using this big old axe for a little bit. And I like how the shinies are really shiny. It's nice. It's really nice. Mapping. During exploration, you purify miasma in the area. You'll be able to map your surroundings. You can purify miasma by acting missile, purify a rotten missile, defeat lost that affect the rotten missile.
Marborn!
Purify. Surrounding area mapped. Okay. Can I... That map is so fucking tiny. Like, it's so tiny. And I don't know what the fuck's on it. Like, if I go this way. But if I go this way, it's not on the map at all. Information about controls, hint, exploration, time to do it. Okay. Still trying to hit the trigger buttons for attacking. There's a box there. There's a box there. Ah, I see it, but I don't want to fall down.
We're at a disadvantage.
We are? I just completely rocked its tits. Ooh. Cutscene.
Oh, didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt?
Yeah.
That could have gone better.
It could have gone better.
I'll catch up with you in a bit.
I'm gonna have to kill you now. Pretty sure about that.
I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
Yeah, when I come back, I'm gonna have to kill you. Like, 99% sure about that. Because his mask is all broken shit.
Don't worry about me. Come on.
But I kind of wanted to get that. Which I am. Queen Slayer Greatsword. Ooh. Don't. Oh, that just comes back around here. Okay. What's this? Chemical light. What up, bro? Some nice damage right there. Mm-hmm. Wait. It said X behind. Oh, shit. Wrong weapon. Wrong button. Heal up some. Let's go back this way. I feel like there should be a... What up, dude? A dagger. Do I want to fuck with you? Oh, I saw that path. It ain't sneaky enough on me. Oof. Okay. get fucked. Oof. Well, I survived. Hi. I'm gonna try to go back if I can now. I have no heals. If I die right now, it's just gonna be bad. It's just gonna be bad. So let's go heal. Oh, you can't. Oh man. Ooh, I didn't see you before. Blue hounds. Affect the blood veils. Gift and drain attack. Power different depending on the blood veil you equip. Blood veil skin, hex stat, and cool. Hey, is this where I started? Might actually be where I started. Anyway, I'll be right back, folks. And I'm back. Sorry about that.
Okay, there was leveling up stuff, teleports, tutorials. What kind of tutorials? Nah. Level up? So it's just straight up a level up. Why would you not do this then? There's no stats that you have to go like figure out and do. It's just straight up, hey, here's a level up. Go do it, fucker. Got it. And is that the like K's that I'm collecting? Also for the gifts? That's going to be the next question. Is there a run option here? Yes. There is a run option. I'm actually really liking that battle music too. You little fuck. Okay, you're apparently dead. What about you? You're apparently. Whoa, bro. Let's talk about this first. Can't even like hit you. Big ol' swipey swords. Big ol' swipey swords. Loving it. What's over here? Another item? Cool. Sees inventory capacity sent to storage. Okay. Already getting stuff sent to the storage. I'm okay with that. Oh, and you spawn. Got that back attack. Mmm. Hell yeah. Alright, alright. Oops. It's this button. It's so weird that the trigger is the freaking run button. I can't tell you how weird that is. Okay, we got that dude over there. Got another one of these. Local pendant? What? So I can deal with you, or I can go this way. I'm gonna go this way.
What up, dude?
Are you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment, too. But I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here? Don't worry.
Sure.
I'm not gonna stab you in the back. Are you a fellow? I'm on my. What do you say? Would you mind work? Don't worry. I'm not gonna stab you in the back. The miasma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is. Thanks a lot.
Okay.
I'm glad to work with you.
Let's go back to that one place I was talking about.
Let's both take it nice and steady.
Can we level up again? We can level up twice. Or focus stamina usage. Passive, reduce the stamina spent while you are focused. Typically create a barrier around you and your partner that boosts blood resistance. Sure. Passives are always good. Increases maximum stamina. Fires projectiles with ichor. Dash forward and miss form. Reduce stamina consumption while guarding. Typically applies venom, affect current weapon. Learn whether or not there are uncollected items within a certain range. Do what? And we know what Blazing Roar is. Dark Impulse, increase the effect of dark gifts while you are focused. Okay. Increase the draining rate of weapon attacks. I think I'm going to be a ranger because I like loot. We're changing that shit over like right the fuck now.
Make sure you're good and ready.
We'll have that equipped as well, I guess. Physical is less, but highly resistant to status effects. This one is enhances all types of gifts. What the fuck? Just what the fuck? Huh. Okay. So these are passives. You have to set passives. That's interesting. Regeneration can be refilled. Cool. Okay, so these are, like, the crystals in, Dark Souls 2. Cool. Yo, Grizzly with the raid! Yo, Raiders! Welcome, welcome, welcome. Grizzly. You are the man. Boom. Oh shit, is my bot not working today? I know my bot's working today. Anyway. I have to fix that up. There it goes. It was just late. Told you you'd be back. You did tell me you'd be back. Run for the Hills is a rigorously great gangrene. Y'all ridiculous.
Y'all just dickless over there. No, sir. You awesome, man. Also, thank you for the shout out. You're welcome, dude. Chem Light, Solution Inside Mix, Temporary Marker? They got some weird, like, ideas for items in this. Yeah, Raiders, normally I don't even stream at this time. I just wanted to, like, make my character and do, like, a little test drive for next week's Soul Saturday. I do Soul Saturdays every Saturday at 9 p.m. EST. Today we are doing Left 4 Dead in approximately 2 hours with a whole bunch of streamer buddies. Sundays are my multi-stream days where we get a whole bunch of streaming buddies. We play whatever freaking game we do. And Friday nights I play old Game Boy Advance games. Currently working on Mega Man Battle Network. How am I doing? I'm doing pretty good, RPG streams. Doing pretty good. How you doing, bro? How's Code Vein? Don't see it much on Twitch, so good to see it more of it. Played the demo ages ago. It's pretty good. It's easier than Dark Souls so far, but it's still pretty good. It actually has a story. Like, I was shocked it has a story. I was expecting, hey, it's a Souls game, so no story, you know? Bloodstained Steak. Causes your body to disperse, not consumed upon use, but all haze lost. What? Vivifier? Use the last. Okay, so that's like a homeward bone, and that's like those black bones. I think it's called it's the anti-homeward bone. It just loses all. It's the dark symbol, whatever, in Dark Souls 1. Transport your location and evidence. Crawford and doing. Okay, multiplayer stuff. Typically increases stun resistance. Okay. Regain extension factor. Medicine that permanently increases number of times what? Excuse me? Can't I just, like, use that now? How do I use that? What? What? And then if I sit at this, I should have 4. Yeah, cool. Alright. We're good. We're good. That was confusing why I didn't just, you know, let me have it. Yeah, I thought it was easier than Dark Souls, but it has some interesting mechanics and edgy vampire style too, which is fun. Yeah, the vampire stuff is already intriguing me. It's definitely already intriguing me. We're gonna do the spoils thing there. And triple annihilator here. Woo! Woo! Tell Chief me and Hannah are ordering food. And my first comment when she asked what I wanted to have was not pizza. It seems there are many items left nearby. Okay. Alright, let's get our stuff back. And let's take on this fucker.
This terrain doesn't favor us.
Surrounding area mapped.
It's open.
And we got Queen Slayer Thorn. Okay.
What is that? What's it look like? Okay. What does this look like? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You know we're gonna we're doing fashion souls. Fuck that. And I'm not gonna lie, I want pizza tonight. Just because I want pizza tonight. You know. Alright, let's continue on.
Hello? Housekeeping? Housekeeping?
He said ambush? Ow. Bro, you kind of killed everything. Let's use it well. Okay. He's kind of strong.
I think we can go up here.
We can, but I'm going this way. You sure it's just because and not because of Chief's video? Nah, it's not because of Chief's video. Chief's video didn't affect me at all, bro. Did not affect me at all. I've seen worse than that today, actually. All the twisty turnies. Oh, really? It's just... Wait a second. Wait a second. I don't even remember this path. Holy hell. This place is so interconnected. It's kind of ridiculous. Okay. So, what happens if I go this way? We're coming back to that ladder. Just trying to find out what everything goes to. Hey, item. Well-worn tool.
We can go down from here.
Yes, we can. And we're going to fight you, right? Activate Blood Spring. Here we go. Here we go. Man, I love her eyes.
Tell him sorry, Grizz.
I guess we want to keep going. Oops, this is Boone on Chief's account. Bad girl. Such a bad girl.
Why is Mom pretending to be dead? Huh?
Let's go ahead and get another level up. Honestly, should probably go for another.
Forget it. We'll talk later.
I need 876. Okay. $600, $700, $800. Still need that 76. There we go. We have multiple screams up. Don't worry, averages. Get that off. Nice. Y'all gonna wake up? Y'all better not. So I'm liking the combat in this, but I really, really want to change controller settings. Like attack. I want attack to be something else. That's parry, like it should. Okay. Guard. Dash combo. Where's X? I need to see X. Here it is. That's weak attack. I want this to be that. I want that to be that. Strong attack. I want you to be that. What? Just change it like that. Oh my lord. Let me change it. Let me change it. Selected controls can I can't save it long, head into the parents' house for dinner. Multiple screens, try to support as many people as can. I mean, y'all do it up. Use multiple tasks, suppose. Yeah. Even sometimes though, when a bunch of friends are on at once. Especially when it's only accounts you view first three streams you're in. Yeah. Yeah, that's unfortunate, but that is correct. I really want to change strong attack. Oh, man. I guess that can keep it at that. Dodge? Dodge should still be B. What? No. This is strong attack. That is dodge. Go back. Cancel. That's weak attack. That strong attack. No, that strong attack. That's dodge. I can deal with this a lot better. Okay. I think we're good. Hell yeah. So X is nothing now? What? Oh, X is dash. You know what? That works better. I think that does work better. Hell yeah. I can run around.
Strange to see a cave connected to a building. What do we have here? Did you pick up something we can use?
Queenslayer blade. Is it any good? No. Unfortunate. I mean, I'm not about the numbers at all. Either watch me or you don't. It's just kind of person I am.
Watch out.
Yeah, you just watch me or you don't. It's just kind of person I am. I don't stream for fame, fortune, and all that shit. I just stream because I wanna. And the only reason I have emotes is because of Mauro. She wanted emotes. She wanted to make emotes. And yeah. And then I went and pimped her out. Got her a whole bunch of commissions. Woo! Almost fell off. My first death being a falling death would definitely be a thing.
More over us.
Ooh. Bro. Okay, you completely tore his asshole.
This lake was formed from a hole created by a thorn of judgment.
Could drop down and kill him, or I can keep going. We'll keep going. Assured. Anybody else? Anybody else? Y'all trying to sneak attack? Yes, you did. I didn't, though. What's this? Okay. Wasn't expecting one.
Back on the surface again.
We could go drop down on top of that other dude and see what happens instead of going this way. I'm going to do that. Let's do that. I kind of feel like doing this is going to be more beneficial. The other way might be a boss. Oh, this is back where I was somewhere. Oof. Oof. Use an item. Okay, that looked awesome.
That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Together until oblivion. Okay. I didn't mean to use that. Enjoy the lurk, bro. Alright, so this is just dropped down onto the path that it was before. So there should be the, yeah, door right here. Door right there. Ooh, this is way far back. Stun vaccine. Cool. Well then.
On my way. This cave probably opened in the Great Collapse. That's
went all the way back to the beginning. Hold up. My dude that was here is not here anymore. Huh.
You choose the way. There's a lot of them.
I'm loving the stagger on this big ass heavy sword. Loving the stagger on this thing. So good. It's so good. Gonna lurk while I watch the movie with the kids. Alright, dude.
Stop hitting me in the booty!
Alright, let's get this level up. Boom. This is where I met you. So there's a big dude here. Another dude over here. Another dude here. And then this big dude gonna come and try to sneak us in the booty. There we go. And got this dude up here. He one shot him. I'll take a one shot any day of the week. And this is where we got the blood thing. Can I do anything with this right now? No. Another spot that I can level up at, maybe? Hell yeah, level 8. Let's go. Yeah.
quite valuable.
Old world seems materials. Almost back to where we were. Some queen iron. Still don't know what the queen iron's for.
Watch your head. Enemy present. Be sure that they're flankers. Glad things didn't go sideways.
Go ahead and heal up a little bit. And we're going upstairs to the, you know, sunlight. Praise the sun. Praise all the sun.
Good. That's light from the surface.
Boss fight? Yeah, it's the dude that we left off at the beginning.
Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt.
Alrighty then. We're gonna be fighting our bro from the very beginning that I wanted all the babies with.
Now, where to get
man. Oof. Okay, he just has an AoE. I'm alive. I didn't mean to use that. But how, for really though, how am I alive right now? I don't know how I did that. Cause I should have been dead, but I'm alive. I don't know what happened there. I was about to put that death counter on one. But first boss done, and
she's all right.
No deaths.
By the way, both of you,
all revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
Please tell me we're going to pick up that thing. Pick it up. Hell yeah. Let's see what happens.
Wait, what are you...
Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's alright. You can do it.
Hey, booby bitch. I mean, she did it. Okay.
Please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions.
Sorry.
Okay.
Daddy.
Mommy.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
What are the blood beads even for?
Few humans that remain are under Silva's control. Wandering revenants like us, forced to hunt for blood beads, or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
Ha. Huh.
Well, I guess you reap what you sow, right? That's all right. What's important is that...
Good job, Streamlabs bot. Good job.
This is a memory echo.
Okay.
It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway... I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory.
Is this the past of one of the lost? No. There's no way.
This is...
Okay. So, after we kill a boss, we can find out what they did in the past. Weird. Very weird, by the way. There's so many questions I have for this story, and I'm getting invested heavily, so I'm thinking I should stop now.
What the hell was that?
Sooner rather than later.
It was a memory carved into that vestige by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest.
Okay.
I'm Louis. I'm researching blood beads.
This is Louis, not Louis.
Nice to meet you.
Berserker vs. Core. Owner, Adler Collins. Features high strength and endurance, has low ichor stock, can be offset with heavy armor. Okay. So that's how we're getting new cores. We gotta kill bosses. Got it. Kind of expected. Loading screens. Oh my lord, loading screens.
Ugly, isn't it?
Yes.
The red mist showed up a short time after the queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva.
Okay.
The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them.
Oh, so that's their life force. Got it.
To have blood.
Okay.
Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that?
She's a natural, bro.
You forgotten? Anything you do remember? That's unusual. Losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home.
Okay. Home base? We have a home base? What? It's gonna be like a mission system thing? Thralling magazine. Hell yeah. I'm wondering if this is copyright music. Let's just put that on, just to be safe. Yo.
Unfamiliar face. Has Louis stuck his head into another pile of trouble? Well, it's none of my business, really.
You have some plot.
I'm Coco, a merchant by trade. Stop by if you need anything.
Okay.
Sorry, but I'm in the middle of taking inventory. Try me again later if you still need something.
I do need something.
Sorry, but I'm in the middle of taking...
Did it say change appearance? Okay. Clothing. So it is just outerwear clothing. That's what I thought. So you can change your style at any point, at any time. Noted. Season pass. Okay. Okay. I don't think I have the season pass. I'm pretty sure I don't, actually. I'm not going downstairs yet. I'm going to keep looking around first.
All the Revenants carry some secret with them. Don't do anything funny. I'll be keeping an eye on you until this talk with...
Okay.
Nice to meet you. If Louis
nice to meet you.
There must be some reason, right? I'm Rin Murasame. I provide the back home support for all the explorers here. It's a pleasure. I've got my own reasons for why I can't go into combat with you, but I'll provide your weaponry and maintain it for you.
Awesome.
Anyway, relax and make yourself at home. I'll take care of all your weapon-related needs. I should be able to upgrade your weaponry once you come and talk.
Lord of Thunder. Map of Eternal Abyss. New area in depths. Okay. Frozen Empress. Hellfire Knight. What up, dude?
There you are. The revenant that Louis sees so much potential in. I'm just as a warning. Try not to stir up any trouble. If you do, I won't be able to do my job and, well...
Okay. What's this? Okay, so you can practice combos and shit here. Noted. Noted. Okay. What's this? Well, apparently I can't go through here yet. But what is a mist door? Y'all saw it. I saw it. Go to Hot Spring? Don't mind if I do. Are we gonna have that, you know, atypical sexy scene? Well, maybe not. Maybe not. We have Enter Hot Spring. Or Enter Hot Spring. We can't really talk to anybody, so... Look back on past memories? Hello. How you doing? That's right. Do that pose. Hmm. So you can go back and just look at any cutscene at any time. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Alright, what's down here? Alternate Mia White version is available to accompany you as a partner. You're now a partner with Alternate Mia White version. Okay. Code Owner Mia. Provide balance to sustain in combat. Features good, useful during exploration. Cool. So apparently I do have the season pass. Dilios? I don't even know. Don't remember buying them. But yeah. Nope.
It's warm here.
Looking a bit tired. Talk again. Your friend is probably lonely in a place like this. I'll have to say hello to her sometime. You're looking a bit, your friend.
Okay, am I supposed to like go to bed or something? Talk to Louis to gather more info. This is Louis.
Talk again later. Your friend is probably low.
So is there one of these beds that I could just sleep in? Yes, there is. Okay. Cool. I mean, just, you know, watch her sleep. Cool. Not creepy at all, by the way. I can lie down on this one too, you know? Can you change his position? Assume the position. You can't change position. There's some whatchamajigs that allow you to change positions and shit.
Sorry, but I'm in the... Everyone wants to know more about me, but I don't... All I can remember is that my name is Eve, and that my place is by your side. My name... I have no idea what it means. I'm not sure. It was simply decided. One does what must be done. And for me, that is my mission. To stay at your side.
Okay.
I was wounded while I was searching for you. I am not a very capable fighter. It seems I can restore the blood code of a vestige's creator from elements left in the vestige. If you find any vestiges, please let me know. It could be a chance to grant you additional strength. It seems I can, if you find any...
Okay.
The ability to draw strength from experiencing memories, the power to revitalize blood springs, both unprecedented. Sorry, but could I get a sample of your blood? We might understand more if we analyzed it. It won't be much, just a small vial, so you won't need to worry about bloodthirst. It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait.
Didn't even give me a choice, just take my damn blood. I'm assuming that the time is just passing in, since it didn't go cutscene.
Sorry.
Yo.
I've done what I can to look into your talents, and I've confirmed something surprising.
Okay.
Revenants have blood types that differ from those of humans. These types greatly affect a revenant's abilities. However, your blood has no specific type. Maybe more accurately, your type is broken. Your abilities, the fact that you have no specific type, might be due to your being what we call a void type. You were able to gain another revenant's power through a vestige, right? That phenomenon is unique to void types.
Okay.
Supposing you are a void type, there's a test I'd like to perform. Don't worry, you'll get something out of it. I'm going to give you some of my blood.
Okay.
If theory is correct, it should act as a medium. Give my power to you. Well, here goes.
Are we going to get more of his blood? Prometheus, well balanced for combat but fragile. Give bolsters dodging and parrying. Okay.
Did you go visit Murasame and Coco? They should be ready to do business now. Weapons and blood veils are vital parts of a revenant's kit. You should take another look at them. If you've got materials, once you've got that settled, talk to me again.
Okay. Coco!
I've got
hey, girl.
Just about anything you could want.
Exchange. Valuables. Yellow book. Pen and worn tool.
I'm not sure you're cut out for business.
What? Well-worn tools.
I'll be happy to take that.
Okay. Yeah, she'd like that.
I guess even though we lose our memories, I'm not entirely sure that's a good thing, but...
Stamina booster? Gift accelerator? Okay. Praise? Mercury crown? Buy items.
I got it.
Ichor concentrate, anti-venom, anti-stun, coagulants, a dagger, blood mocha, hemlight, and vivifier.
Even the lost are valuable customers if they bring the right.
Okay, what about your shop?
I've got everything set up now. What do you need?
Exchange. Well, I don't have anything for you. Ichor, daggers, praise, and Ephysis Chrome. Da-da-da. Huh. Interesting. Upgrade equipment.
Which upgrade blood veil?
What I'm using. What does it take to upgrade? Queen Iron 1. And I need some haze. Okay.
What do you want to upgrade?
Big ol' smashy smash. Queen Iron for that as well. Transform
Which
a weapon.
Do you want to transform?
I need that Prometheus Chrome and 10,000 haze to upgrade it to its next thing, but it's not as good. It has much better weight though. So all of these do like slightly different effects. Interesting. Interesting. I do want to upgrade the weapon. Boom. Upgrade it. Just do it. Upgrade it. I need 4. And then let's upgrade you.
Thanks to
everyone. Can I buy stuff? Don't need any of that. Ooh. You got a lot of stuff. I honestly don't know what I would want on this. It changes so many stats that I just don't even know. I want to stick with the Fashion Souls idea for this game and just leave it at that.
Got something to sell?
I do. I don't want this Queen Slayer. I don't need the pipe. I got plenty of these fucking broadswords. Probably never going to use the sledgehammer again now that I got the big old stab sword. Back from the shop, got pizza. Pizza is the thing of the day, for sure. I'm going to keep the heavy axe. And... what is this? What kind of pizza did you get, Roxy? Awaken dormant abilities in the blood code. Okay.
Okay.
I'm not gonna sell items. Yeah, I'm not selling items. I don't know what items do yet.
Are there any passives here? You got a passive. Extra cheese. Just extra, extra, extra cheese. You love cheese. I mean, cheese is good. So is your generation power when your partner reaches zero? Okay. And honestly, cheese pizza is probably my second favorite pizza. Yeah, it's probably my second favorite. My favorite pizza of all time is a freaking meatball pizza. Meatballs on pizza is just amazing. Increased amount of focus gain from dodging attacks. Fully restore stamina when you parry. That could be good. Increases strength and dexterity. I want that. Increases attack power equipped with one hand sword. Don't use one hands. I don't think. Enhanced version of Dance Blade. Increases attack power. Okay. Then we had this. Increases balance. We can go for that. Ooh. You'll be able to inherit it? What? You love pizza that doesn't have mushrooms on it? We can't be friends. Oh, so because I've been using these, all of this is... Got it. So if I, like, acquire all of this, keep using the Ranger, all of these would be available for any class. That's interesting. Let's do that. We'll just... unlock stuff. There we go. Mushrooms make you ill? Okay, you're excused then. If it makes you ill, don't eat it. Fully understand that, because onions make me ill when I eat them. Upset my stomach. Just, it's no bueno. Okay. We did that. Think we're good, bro.
You remember that scene we witnessed at the Vestige? That kind of stuff happens every day here. Silva has taken most of the humans who survived under his protection, so revenants are left to rely on blood beads alone to slake their unending thirst.
Okay.
But, well, nothing in this world lasts forever. The springs started to dry up, and so blood beads grew rarer and rarer. And the order Silva created by levying and distributing blood beads won't last much longer either. The world needs more blood beads. Only then can we strive for fairness instead of petty favoritism. That's why we've been exploring the Jail of the Mists. We're doing research to learn all we can about blood beads. But the miasma has been a real problem. It makes our thirst even worse, so our progress has stalled.
So everybody are vampires, and they need blood beads to
if you could help us,
not go insane.
Well, you'd be drawn into a bitter conflict. Still, the truth is, we don't have a lot of hope without you. Will you join us?
I mean, you're not giving much of a choice, dude.
Thanks.
So, it's a done deal? Well then, from now on, you're one of us.
Okay, Lewis's friend.
Yakumo Shinonome. I'll be looking forward to seeing you.
In yeah, there was no choice.
Let's get right into it. Here's what's going on. We're studying blood beads and their springs. We want to know how and when blood springs appear, their cycles for producing beads, and the composition of the beads themselves. We've made a few discoveries. First of all, we found that there are tubes like capillaries running through the earth. We call them blood veins.
Okay.
So far as we can determine, every single blood spring is located on top of one of these blood veins. Also, after comparing blood beads and blood veins, we now know that they are mostly comprised of the same substances. In other words, we can safely assume that blood springs always form along blood veins. We think that means there must be a source somewhere, a kind of headwaters for the blood beads. Now that we have you around to clear the miasma, we can investigate the springs and follow the blood veins. And hopefully, find the source. Right? We want to check out the old city ruins first. Sorry for the rush, but we should head out as soon as you're ready.
Well, folks, next time, we're going to do that. We're going to try out some new skills. We're going to try out... Well, we're not probably going to stick with the weapon that we have, honestly. Now, is there a way to, like, save the game, or is it auto-save like Souls? There's no save. So I'm assuming it's saved just like Dark Souls. So now, who is online to raid?
Yes, who are we raiding?
Morrow's playing Bloodborne? Well, yeah, no, we gotta go see Morrow with Bloodborne. Alright, people. We're gonna go raid Marika Kami. She's playing some Bloodborne. And, she didn't even tell me she was gonna be streaming. So, yeah. I will see y'all over there. And we will be playing this on Saturdays for our drunk streams. Later, folks.